excited. Are you excited? This is our 19th anniversary, and this is our main event.
This is what everybody's been looking forward to all night. This is what has kept everybody in their seats. This fantastic six-man matchup.
Standoff between all six men. We're getting ready for this bell to ring, and I think when it rings, we're going to see an explosion.
Respect being shown.
Oh, here it goes!
But quickly pulling down to a brawl.
These six men exploding on each other. Sammy takes Ricky Shane Page to the outside. Penta is now on the outside. It looks like it's just Sammy and Ray Phoenix inside the ring. Sammy and Ray Phoenix have traveled the world. They've had brutal battles. Oh boy.
Ray Phoenix, the last time we saw him in the combat zone, whoa, he was part of Best of the Best 16. And look at the athleticism on display from Ray Phoenix. But the brute force from Sammy Callahan stopping him dead in his tracks. Oh. Or maybe not, as Ray Phoenix with that ace crusher.
Now Jake Crist is in the ring. Jake goes after Ray Phoenix. Ducks a line to direct us Ray. Now Jake with that super kick right to the head of Ray Phoenix. Now has Ray back in the middle of the ring. Oh, brings him out through the middle rope. Jake Crist now on the floor. Ooh. Spin kick right to the head of Ray Phoenix. Now has Phoenix out. Oh, just drives him in the center of the ring. Ricky Shane Page tries to come in the ring, but caught by Jake Crist. Jake trying to come in off the ropes. Oh, but caught now by... Oh,
what a power from Ricky Shane Page.
Snap body slam.
Wow.
RSP keeping up with the athleticism. But there it is, the steel chair being used by Dave Crist. Remember, folks, this is a Lucha Extrema match, which essentially means CZW rules. Loose translation from Spanish.
I think so, yeah.
Now, oh, Dave Crist. Oh, in trouble.
Oh, a choke slam through those chairs.
Fuck you, kid.
Well, out goes Dave. Sammy crawls back in the ring. Ricky Shane Page sees him. Oh, but Sammy able to connect with the big boot right to the face. Sammy coming off the ropes. Oh, but Ricky Shane Page with a crossbody.
I haven't seen a crossbody that big since Mike Knox.
Ricky Shane Page coming in full head of steam. Sammy saw him coming, rolls through. But Ricky Shane Page able to reverse, but got caught with a kick to the head from Sammy. Sammy now coming off the ropes. Oh, diving fist.
Sammy's going to have to turn around quickly and realize what the hell is going on here.
Penta, we also saw last year at Best of the Best 17 going toe-to-toe with the bulldozer, Matt Tremont.
Oh, ducks a line from Callahan. Oh, but reverses.
Sling blade. One more. Penta with a pair of sling blades taking the worldwide desperado down. And, you know, we say worldwide desperado, and that's like... These two have been fighting each other all over the world over the course of the past year and a half.
Penta rocks Sammy Callahan. Callahan on his back, Penta.
Penta, one of the most charismatic wrestlers on the scene today.
Kick to the leg of Callahan. Targeting it on Sammy. Sammy able to reverse it. Penta now out on the apron. Sammy coming off that turnbuckle.
Just level Penta, and now Sammy on the move.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh.
Low face suicide. I don't know how much of it he got, though. It looked like Sammy took more of the brunt of the impact. Oh, he definitely took more of the brunt of the impact on that one.
Shane Page coming off the ropes.
Big guy doing flips.
There's Jake Crist, not one to be outdone.
Oh,
whoa. Everybody thought he was going for a suicide dive, but he took the head down with the DDT.
Now
Ray Phoenix.
Watch this. This man can do some stuff.
Stuff, and now comes Ray Phoenix off the ropes. Oh, caught with a super kick from Jake Crist.
Crist stopping dead in his tracks.
Jake Crist sending Phoenix into the corner. Oh, but now Jake Crist is rocked by Phoenix. Phoenix up on that top rope, coming off.
Oh, oh. My God. Whoa. The athleticism. is unlike anyone I've ever seen. Ray Phoenix just took out the entire field with Jake Chris now being stopped by Penta.
Penta coming off, all but caught by Jake Chris from that super kick. Now Jake coming off the ropes.
Taking a little too much time. Penta getting a breath in, catching Jake Chris. Penta, impressive driver, hooking a leg, but only getting a two kick.
Penta not happy with Nick Papagiorgio.
I had Penta's name to the list that's about, 8,000 strong.
We might need a new ref.
Penta might become the most popular guy in Combat Zone Wrestling right here.
Meanwhile, on the outside, Dave Chris taking out Ray Phoenix. Ricky Shane Page going to work on Sammy Callahan, and now Penta's back on the outside with a huge chop on to Jake Chris.
Ray Phoenix goes after the head of Dave Chris. Sammy's over in the corner, and I see Ricky Shane Page ready to warm up.
Ray Phoenix gets some shots in before Ricky Shane Page head full speed. Huge boot caving in the chest and the face of Sammy Callahan.
Now Ricky still has Sammy with that chair. Looks like a chair-assisted body slam on the floor. Jake has Penta. Oh, and just suplexes him on that apron. Penta going after Jake. Ricky going after Jake. And here comes Ray Phoenix.
With ease. With even more ease, Sammy Callahan recklessly throwing those steel chairs at anything that moves.
As much as Sammy says he hates chairs, he knows how to use them. Sammy picks up a chair. And a second.
Just when you thought you were safe, asshole. Chip, you can do it. You can do it, Pentagon.
Action all over the place. It's hard to keep track. Dave Chris now biting into the face of Ricky Shane Page. Jake Chris with a chair to Penta. To his mission. Dave Chris.
Around the world he goes.
He comes. Ricky Shane Page able to move out of the way. Oh, but wasn't able to move out of the way of Sammy Callahan. And with Jake Chris, DDT on the chair, on the floor. Sammy.
Sammy Callahan cleaning up the chairs in the first two rows, dumping them all.
Extra emphasis on that last chair. Rent these chairs.
Sammy now going after Penta. Jake going after Ray. Dave's just continuing to stack chairs.
Somebody's pay envelope might come up a bit light.
He's just making a chair for him.
If any of them break on you.
Possibly go wrong. Sammy spitballing those chops across the chest of Ray Phoenix and Penta. Wait a minute. Ricky Shane Page is up. Dave's stacking chairs on. I think Dave just got in a routine.
I guess this thing is out of control.
Could you expect anything less? That's who we have involved. OI4K OVE.
Ricky, Penta, Ray, over in the corner.
Yeah, we saw Penta take on the Bulldozer one year ago in a death match, and now all of OVE starting up the engines. Around the horn they go, and stereo super kicks.
Go, go, go. Penta with that chair across the back of Sami Callihan. Ooh. Now going after Jake Crist. Dave Crist and Ricky Shane Page, the opponents, look right out like they're just keeping each other up. Uh-oh, Ricky Shane Page using the stacked chairs that Dave Crist set up against him, now slamming him into those. Sammy's back in the ring, Penta's up. Now he's back in the ring.
And somehow it always winds up being Penta and Sammy toe-to-toe.
Penta has his eyes locked on the Callihan death machine.
Oh,
well, he hocked it.
Spit right in the eye. And telling Penta to come get some.
Come on, Puto!
Oh. He's taking off his glove.
Well, he's gonna let him. Penta says, why not take the opportunity? Penta rears back! And Sammy's breath is somewhere in Ohio. Of Sami Callihan off of his face. Penta comes in. Sammy pulled out by Jake Crist. Jake is now up in the ring apron. Oh, catches Penta with an elbow. Jake Crist comes to the ring. Diving crusher. Rey Fénix is up. Oh, drop kick.
That was a great drop kick. You got great height and great extension on that. Oh, rolling elbow with momentum from corner to corner. Rey Fénix now. Up top, nope.
Jake got rid of him, but Rey able to land on his feet, but oh, Sammy has Rey Fénix. Fénix now sent out to the apron by Sami Callihan. Dave Crist now joining everyone else back in the ring, but got caught in the midsection by Fénix. Fénix now catching Sami Callihan.
Yeah, it's 3-on-1.
Yeah, he's taking on all members of OVE right now.
Oh, and
I think OVE's got
Sammy.
A pin.
Oh, oh, Jake! Man.
That could be it, that could be it. Two and only a two count.
How is Fénix able to kick out?
Great deal of innovation shown there by OVE to be able to hold Fénix up there for that sky-high ace crusher.
Chairs, a chair to the midsection of all three members of OVE.
Shane Page clearing the ring out right now. Well, not really, I guess he's adding to the ring with those two, now three steel chairs.
Oh, uh-oh. What are you doing? It's not the way chairs go.
But you know what? He is the CCW World Heavyweight Champion for a reason. He has a plan.
And a former TOD champion.
Uh-oh.
He knows how to manipulate every weapon for every need inside a squared circle. And this is not going to be good. He's looking to impale Jake Crist. Jake Crist breaking free, kicking Ricky Shane Page in the head.
No. Oh, Jake
has
been
good. Oh, God. Oh, God, no. Oh, God. Oh, my God almighty. Ricky Shane Page essentially impaled himself.
But I don't think either man got away from punishment. Cover
it's
one,
gotta
two.
Be it. Rey Fénix breaking up the pinning combination there. But our world champion cannot be at 100%.
Rey Fénix, Penta in the ring. Looks like they have their target set for Sami Callihan. Callihan ducks under, Sami's close. Oh my gosh, I'm losing my voice.
Pinball.
These brothers now.
Whoa.
And down they go.
Innovative offense from these brothers. We got a cover here too. And somehow Sami Callihan getting that shoulder up under the weight of two competitors.
Yeah, you said it, Dan. That was very innovative offense there. I don't think I've ever seen that done before.
And they're not done yet.
Now what?
Penta has Sami up. Sami, though, lands on his feet, sends Penta into the corner, but uh-oh, he caught Fénix.
Bit of a spine buster there.
Uh-oh, now Sami rocked. Jake rocks Penta. And Phoenix. And again.
Dragon would kick. Oh no! Here we go! Here we go! It looks like it's time for a killing spree! Dave Chris high atop the combat zone! Killing spree on Rey Fenix! Hooking the leg. One, two.
Oh, but in comes Ricky Shane Page!
How is Ricky moving after what he just took a few moments ago?
Page has Dave and rocks him. Now with Jake. Jake coming off the ropes. Ricky has him up. Oh!
Kicked him on the way down. That's a classic. That's an old RSP move right there. I love it. And now look at this. Now we got a 3-on-1 the other way.
RSP, Penta, Ray. Oh, Sammy trying to fight off all three men. Off comes Sammy from the ropes. Oh, but caught by Rey Fenix.
Whoa.
Destroyer.
Here we go. Oh. And Ricky Shane Page got him by the neck. Huge choke breaker. We got a cover. One, two, and three. What a way. What a way to cap off the 19th anniversary. Ricky Shane Page, the current reigning CZW World Heavyweight Champion, along with him, Penta Hierro Viejo and Rey Fenix, victorious against OVE.
Page, like you said before, in just 2 weeks has to defend that CZW World Heavyweight Championship against former champion Matt Tremont. Check out all the latest, greatest news and information about Combat Zone Wrestling. Check us out on Twitter at Combat Zone, on Instagram at Combat Zone, on Facebook at Official CZW, and of course, get all the latest information at CZWrestling.com.